To prevent frozen pipes, there's a couple of easy strategies that you can take. If you have a digital thermostat in your house, make sure it doesn't cycle down at night. Most folks set them to cycle down a few degrees or even more for the duration of the night. So set it at 68 and leave it for the night. Secondly, open up the cabinet doors under your sink in the kitchen and also the vanities in the bathroom, and that'll ensure that some warm air is getting under there to prevent those freezing pipes.